الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back to episode 26. See, Ramadan is about to end and we have only 3-4 days left. And I feel like it's just yesterday when I started episode 1 and now it's episode 26. So time has flown by. So today we'll be doing dua number 38 and we have only 2 more Rabbanas left. And in today's dua, we're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that do not punish us by the kuffar. Let's start with our first dua. Rabbana la taj'alna fitnatan lil-ladhina kafaru waghfir lana rabbana innaka antal azizul hakim. Surat al-Mumtahina, ayah number 5. The meaning of this dua is, our Lord put us not on, in us in a trial for the infidels, and also save us and forgive us, and surely you are the most exalted and all wise. So a brief explanation for this dua is, this dua was made by Ibrahim alayhi salam and his companions, asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that do not punish us by the kuffar, or it will be very shameful that the kuffar will be saying that we are true believers and we are being punished by the kuffar, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not save us. So that's it for today, and as you guys know, today is Laylatul Qadr and we should do lots of zikr and ibadah. And also we should read this dua. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'fu anna. Make dua for everyone that we will be able to find the Laylatul Qadr. Jazakallahu khairan kaseeran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.